Ready? Y'all aren't ready. Y'all aren't ready.
We're gonna beat them! It don't matter! West Virginia! I don't
What do you think of the boxes?
More taxes.
Let's go!
You can take my spot to eat.
I can't wait. I'm so ready for something
in advance. Where did you go?
I've had so much fun in preseason and for 2 weeks of school, and I love the Sic'em section so much, and I'm so excited for tomorrow.
What? I always like your trip, Molly.
Super tiring. But super worth it. It's so much fun. I'm so excited. And like every day on the cold, freezing cold edge field, like definitely I see why now. I'm just ready to go to work.
Okay, so I love our BUGWB sexes.
Wait,
I thought
I could do it better than that. Okay.
Ever since I got here, the sax section has always like had open arms for me and for everyone like coming in as freshmen. And it's been amazing. Now, like after building these relationships, these are my main people that I hang out with. Like every time I go to lunch, I either call up one of the sax section members or I look around for one of them. And if I do, I always sit with them.
I'm done inside.
Baylor as a whole, I see saxophones everywhere I go. They're the people that I look for in big crowds.
Wait.
Also just check in on me and see how I'm doing. And I feel like I've met some of my best friends.
Let's go, Bears!
Honestly, it's just a big group of friends that were kind of like the first people I
met and the people I feel like I can depend on most.
Yeah.
Made some great connections, lots of laughs, and talked about two rooms. It was great.
It was so fun.
Chasing it out.
Oh, we did talk about 2 minutes.
I didn't really like marching band in high school, so I kind of looked at it very negatively. But the first dinner on the Sunday of preseason week really changed my perspective, because like just seeing like the personalities and the friendships of the older people in the section. And how welcoming they were of the newer people, I knew like immediately I was gonna love it.
Is she even beautiful?
Hi, BUGWB Saxes. The BUGWB saxophone section means so much to me because it's like a
family.
And everyone is so loving and. I love it because it's a place where I feel like I can be myself, and I look forward to it all the time.
1-11, baby.
Woo!
Talk to Ryland briefly. We're gonna have a great
season. Hey, Ryland. You still owe me lunch.
So, if you want to take a look here, this red is no bueno.
I never trusted the weather apps anyway.
With your bears.
I think the saxes did great today, period. I love the saxophones and we brought the energy and we... played well for the most part.
Too zesty
for my taste.
This is Baylor.
Game review? Okay, game review. Oh, shit. Okay. Can bleep that out.
The game was super hype. I don't understand the ball that well.
Defense did better than I thought. Offense needs more work. Blake Chapin?
I did bear walk today. Jason was there, so it wasn't that fun, but
I'm waking up my right calf!
Matthew, Jason.
Well, my brother.
Yeah, I was gonna
my
say.
My brother. I stood next to JT, and we talked about video games.
Shut up. I hope you understand.
Bailey's family.
You asked me a week before preseason, even a day before preseason, where I would be a year from now, I would have said I would have transferred back home from Baylor to California to be with my people over there. And then you asked me probably on no shade. By the end of preseason, I would have told you, oh, I'm staying at Baylor. I'm here. I'm actually here. I'm staying. I was gonna leave all of it for my home, and I decided to stay because this means more to me than my home. I think that's very special, and I love the Saxes.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
I got two fucking holders.
Ray Parker, are you ready for a concert tomorrow?
Well, with my experience, I definitely changed a lot my freshman year. Even like just like mentally, not just physically, of course, you know, freshman 15, that'll always get you. But like, just the people in band make college the college. You know, like you see in the movies that people are always like, oh my gosh, college is so much fun, I miss college, blah, whatever. And it's literally that. Like, and band makes it that.
But honestly, it's probably one of my favorite groups at Baylor. I mean, it's really irreplaceable. You can't find anything quite like it.
I'm being manned.
Oh my god, and they were roommates.
They were super fun people. We laugh a lot. I've almost like running out of breath from laughing so hard. It's great.
See, Jackson over here, Jackson was my squad leader last year, and Jackson taught me a few things. Jackson taught me that dryer sheets actually take the static out of your clothes. I didn't know that. And he taught me to invest in my 401k so I can have money for the future. So without Jackson, I'd be broke. Like a music major.
Yeah.
Yeah, I hit the gym earlier today. Leg day.
My predictions for fantasy, Brady, I think he'll probably win. Will always say that he'll like do well, I just don't think he will. Oh, speaking of that, you have to get a different quarterback, Kate. Will didn't want me to tell you that, but...
toxic masculinity in this room right now.
I love popcorn.
The devil is beating me.
We're getting soaked. We're having fun.
It's raining, like pouring. We didn't get to do halftime. Probably for the best, but you know.
If I get hit in the head next game from one of those kicks, I got a head of steel. Don't faze me.
Useless. In the closer, I brought it home.
Bye!
Yes.
Eric, all the melon men, plus all the other tenors, we went to an HEB late at night. We bought a melon. And we went all the way to Lover's Peak, I think, or Lover's Dive, one of those. Leap, there we go. And we walked like all the way to the edge of the cliff, and we threw the watermelon over the edge of the cliff. It was a very random moment, but I think it really encapsulates the relationship we have with the melon men, all the rest of the tenors, like whatever's happening over there.
We all are so different, but yet get along so well, and I truly feel like I'm at home here. Everyone is of all different, from all different places and all different majors, and yet like we share like this one thing together that we absolutely love and adore.
You know what? The band, we pulled up, we had a great time, I'm happy.
To me, the sax section
is a way for me to escape from all of the hardships from school. It gives me a chance to reset myself, and by the end of the day, I'm always feeling happy that I got to spend time with everybody in the sax section.
It fills me with so much gratitude that I have people in my life that will watch 2001 and will have picnics and will have Thanksgiving with me and let me make fun of them. And it's just one of the better blessings of my life. And I think college would be a sadder place without these people.
Hi, Katie.
Hi, Chase.
Hi, Katie.
Hi.
I wouldn't be who I am and where I am in my current life without the saxophones and the family that I've found here.
The sax section really means a lot to me. I was in a really dark place when I came to college, and the sax section like provided me with a family and gave me the friends and people that were close to me and made me feel like I belong. And yeah, I mean, I don't know if I'd be here right now if it wasn't for them. And so I'm very thankful for them and everything that everyone has done.
This section means so much to me. Just from the day I got here, just the section has been full of positivity and love. Those are the two words that I would describe this section as. It's been my home, it's been my family. It's just been everything that I've looked for here at college. We spend time outside of band together all the time, pretty much as we're in band, which is great because it's, you know, it's nice to know, you know, you have a family everywhere you go.
Nurgle?
And then I was like, I'm in, bro.
The people came for a football game! Let's go give them a football game!
Can you explain what's happening today, ma'am? Ma'am, please explain.
We are going to fight the elements. Today's homecoming.
Woo!
Today is homecoming parade. Homecoming.
In an hour.
So, practice parade.
We're gonna walk.
Practice.
Get on a bus and then do some more walking.
Down 4th Street.
We got the parade at, oh my gosh, your hat is so dirty.
Shh. I'm aware. Homecoming game.
And then we're gonna win a football game. And then I'm gonna go home and sleep.
I would like to believe that, Brady.
I was with you for the first two.
No sleep.
No sleep.
4 hours of sleep last night.
4.5 hours.
I made eggs and bacon this morning.
I can get my hands out of me.
Shut up.
Can somebody hold my upper eyelid?
Oh, oh. Oh my god. Okay, just like move around.
I'll
okay.
See you.
What?
He went out and got a song!
Yay! Hi, Katie's vlog!
Howdy.
What's a saxophone who's meant a lot to you?
Oh, I don't know who to choose. Everybody means so much to me.
Jackson's been like a really good leader. He's been there for me whenever I need anything.
I love Sienna so much.
So this kid named Eric, right?
Eric.
Eric's just been such a good squad leader this year.
Livy is one of my closest friends and I love her so much and she just means the world to me.
Isabel De La Cruz. She is the most amazing upperclassman that you could ever have.
Nick, because he's in my squad and he really took me under his wing and like taught me a bunch about saxophone and BUGWB and like football.
I love Bailey. She gets sunburnt easily, which isn't great, but she makes up for it in her personality.
Oliver and Angelica.
Savannah.
Sienna.
Henry.
Jackson.
I love Katie.
Will.
Bailey.
Emily.
Bailey.
Lucas.
Maddie.
Matthew.
Been there with me from the beginning. Great. I just got my sax.
All of the... everybody.
Aww. I love the BUGWB saxes.
I'm Kanaf.
Nick.
I am Kanaf.
Red.
We wanted spirit. That is important.
I love BUGWB so much. I'm really hungry, but I persevere because BUGWB is cool and God is good.
Size doesn't matter.
I'm really excited for Dancing Queen, and I really hope I don't drop my flip folder during Thumpy, but I'm so excited.
I got a feeling that it's gonna be a wonderful day.
How do you feel about the season ending?
It was so much fun, and I'm so ready to do it again next year.
Sad, but also I get to sleep in.
I'm very fulfilled, very happy.
It was a really good season, and I'll be back for next year to have some more fun.
That was so much fun!
No more rehearsal! Let's go!
I'm really happy because my family came from Brazil to see the game, so I just stopped talking to them.
It feels good. I feel satisfied.
I will miss everybody, but I can't wait to see y'all this year.
Man. Really sad.
I'm so sad.
I lost my music.
I feel good, actually. I'm ready for it to be done. But I'm excited for court.
Side.
Court side.
Hi, Jason.
Hi, Saxes.
Hi, Eric.
Bye, Saxes.
There are so many people.
Okay, Josh.
Hi, Josh.
Bye, Saxophones.
Goodbye, Saxes.
Bye, Saxes. See you next season.
Goodbye, Saxes. I love you all. See you bye for the end of the video.
Goodbye, vlog. I miss you.
Go ahead. Ready? I'm so proud of you guys. Y'all are amazing, and I miss you so much.
I don't know.
Okay, we're learning. You are the dancing queen. The sweet, lovely 17.
Actually, I'm 18 now.
Digging the dancing queen.